Your Excellencies, Madam President and Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines, Their Excellencies, the Archbishops and Bishops of the Philippines, members of the Diplomatic Board, the Mayor of the City of Manila, the Reverend Clergy, and sisters of the Archdiocese of Manila, my dear friends. In behalf of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines, I gladly welcome the new Apostolic Nuncio, the Most Reverend Edward Joseph Adams, who is the 14th in the long line of papal representatives here in the Philippines. As we would welcome the Vicar of Christ, the Holy Father, Pope Benedict XVI, anytime he would come, so today we wholeheartedly welcome His Ambassador, the Holy Father's pastoral link to our country, 85% of which are Catholics. It is a fact and a challenge that majority of the Catholics in Asia are in the Philippines, Filipinos. How can I represent in this short message the sentiments of 130 Filipino bishops? As expected, Your Excellency's office will give you many opportunities to meet the bishops individually and in person, and through them, Your Excellency, our beloved Nuncio, will meet the clergy, the religious, and lay faithful of the respective dioceses, from Apari to Hulo, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Unless Your Excellency are promoted immediately, like your immediate predecessor, Archbishop Filoni, we hope you will have many years with us, long enough to even desire, like some of your predecessors, to retire in the Philippines, to desire it at least. As we Filipinos would say, feel at home with us, Your Excellency, as many American missionaries have felt staying in the Philippines. I said earlier that we would welcome Pope Benedict XVI anytime he desires to himself visit the Philippines. So today, we wholeheartedly welcome not only in our churches but in our hearts, Your Excellency. The Filipino people, in fact, would most gladly welcome in person the Holy Father Pope Benedict XVI, whose worthy ambassador you are. We welcome Your Excellency to our 7,000 islands, whose large islands like Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao will have, you will have the joy of visiting while you are in our midst. Your Excellency, our Apostolic Nuncio, welcome into our hearts.